Why do you worry so much about that child? Is he your apprentice?
No, I met him in the camp. He was lost, in real trouble. We escaped together. I guess that made us get closer to each other.
I see. Even if I don't really understand why you're doing all this for him. You're taking a lot of risks, just for someone you escaped with. Are you sleeping with him?
Mary, not every human relationship is about sleeping with people. You can appreciate someone without doing that, especially with a kid.
Does that mean no?
Fuck yeah, that means no. Hey.
Hi, what can I get you?
I heard the Resistance is planning to attack a Technomancer convoy. You know if the kid who was with me the other day is with them?
You know, I don't actually follow their every move with bated breath. But it seems to me he actually was with them, yeah. They said something about freeing prisoners.
The kid must have thought his parents might be in there. But it reeks of a suicide operation.
Wasn't supposed to overhear their discussion, but I know where the attack will take place. I can take you there if you want. It'll cost you, though.
Fine by me. Take your serum and show me the place.
Thank you. Innocence! Innocence! Innocence!
Shit, Charity. It was a disaster. The kid was arrested.
I'm sorry, Roy. He seemed like a real nice kid, really. The attack was stupid, but I already knew it didn't work.
You got a lot of good information, apparently.
Some young person came here to hide just after. Judy. She told me what happened. And there's also someone sniffing around your place. A girl works for the general.
That'd be Devotion. She's his right-hand man, armed, from what I understand.
My poor Roy. You have to decide. You're going to need allies if you want to help the boy. And scenes I doubt the Resistance can put up with honor and vice versa. You should go talk to the two women. See what they suggest.
The lady's right, Roy. We need allies. Especially with all these people after us.
The lady's always right, Sugar. Go find the two girls. You'll see what they have to say.